How's it going, everybody? And welcome back to more Legend of Zelda, Breath of the Wild. Now, I took a break, started up the game, and it led me back outside, but we're in here. We're back in here. We opened up, got that terminal, I believe. We don't have the map yet. We need to still get the map. Alright. So, to get the map, this is what you need to do. I need to equip my torch, and I need to light that thing on fire. I think that's okay. Yeah! What? Oh, okay. That was my babe, you know. Oh, you wanna go? Damn, you weak! Actually, I was surprised I did a lot of damage. Is there another fire I could turn on here? There's a lot of these damn eyes. And it really looks like I have to. Throw? There. Dead. You got smacked to oblivion. Alright. Fortunately, I have to use an ice arrow. Take that one out. There's another one over here. Can I hit you? Yeah, I can. You know, it's really nice that the arrows light up the room. Is there another eyeball here? Actually, got him. Got him. What did I get rid of? Oh, there shows another chest. Okay, so apparently I just have chests up the wazoo in here. My goodness, they're everywhere. I got arrows. There's another chest here. Some more arrows. I will take those. And there's another chest over here. Like, I'm just running around in the dark, but it's fine, right? It's cool. I got a knight's bow. I have inventory because my other great falcon bow got destroyed. What was that? Oh, wait. Whoa! There we go. Now let's see. Where do I go light up? Is it right here? No, this isn't it. Ah, here. There we go. Is there anything in here? Yes, this is where I need to go. I need that damn map, and I'm pretty sure if I get this map thing and activate this damn Sheikah Slate, it might light up this whole place. Because it looks like this thing was just unactivated. Well, I hope it lights up the place. I don't want to run around in the dark forever. Because that shrine puzzle that I did, that was a bitch. Alright, let's see. Yeah. Tilt 90 degrees and then back. Current position terminals. Now tell me what you need to tell me, Daruk.
Nice job getting the map of the Divine Beast.
Okay.
The terminals that control Rudania are noted by the glowing points on your map.
Cool.
To take back Rudania, you'll need to activate all of the terminals.
Is that all?
You got this, little guy.
Oh, look at that. Oh, it just closed up. That makes sense. Okay. That makes sense why it was dark. Because, you know, when I walked in, the door closed behind me. And that was actually just a light. And you know what? I'm not wasting that. I'm going to waste this one. And shebang. Now, I think that's all the eyeballs that I hit. So with that in mind, we got the one behind that door. There's one on the neck. So there's not one over here. I don't think there's a way to get up there. But there is one right there. Okay, this one seems a bit easy. This seems a bit easy. And I say that because I could just stand here and tilt 90 degrees, right? So if I tilt 90, yeah, okay. Oh, there goes my chest! Look at that 90 degree tilt. Look at that tilt. It's like I'm playing against people in Overwatch. Tilting!
There are three terminals remaining. All right, let's get moving.
You got it, buddy. You got it, buddy. Okay, so now... There we go. Here we go. Oh, there's a chest right here. How did I not see you? Okay, ice arrows. So we got the one behind that door. Now, is there one... Aha! I see. So if I go up here... Where do I get... Whoa! It's like, what's on fire? That's my... My damn torch. So I... There seems to be nothing here. So that's the tilted figure of it. Now if I look... There's one on top. It seems the one... Oh, there's a chest right here. So I just passed it. Aha! Okay, so he can't see me. Maybe he can. Okay, what if I just did this? That get him? Doesn't seem like it. Throw it down the hole. That should have got him, right? Yeah, that got him. Okay, cool. So now all that means is that I gotta climb over here, not fall down that. We grab this chest, and I could go ahead and grab ancient core. Thank you very much. I need to go upgrade my Sheikah slate. Let's rotate it back. That way I could grab this terminal. See, this is a really, and I mean really, easy divine beast so far. I think the hardest part and the longest part was getting on to the divine beast. So this Sheikah slate's on the Kente. And from here we could run up. Alright, so let's see. There's one right there. There's one all the way on the back of it. Okay, but I do... Okay, I think the way to get to the back, I need to grab the ball. And where is that ball? Actually... Whoa! Can I grab it right here? So is there anything to grab here? Doesn't look like it. Okay. So that was a waste of time. Actually, yes it was. There we go. So when we walk in, it's literally right below us. So it's somewhere right here. And I'm gonna guess. Alright, cool. I have an idea. So now we got this. Bam. Check that out. Who's the smarty pants? I'm a smarty pants. Alright, where's this shrine at? Is it behind that pit of fire? Oh, okay. Alright, I won't get near you. Can I move it with that? No, I can't. Cannot stasis either. So it is behind there. How the hell do I get up there? What if I tilted? Wrong way. Get up here. Does that change the angle of the fire? No, it doesn't, but we have something here. You know what? I think I have my fire rod still. Huh. Thank you. Man, that fire rod is coming in handy. Cool. Now if I bring that out. Okay, and... Now, would you look at that? Is there anything in here? There's nothing in there. Would you look at that? Gee. Alright, let's bring it back. Gee. We got this. Just turn this on. And then there's just one more terminal left. And now...
Just one terminal remaining.
Thank you.
Just one more.
Now, where is this last terminal going to be at? Oh, actually, I know where that last terminal's at. It's in the back, but, like I said earlier... Or, it's right here. But, like I said... I need to find this... Can I bring it right there? Okay. Now what? So, this has to do with something here. There's a ball. Obviously. Obviously, there is a ball. But where will it be located at? What? Like, it looks like it might be outside. Hmm. This is the map room. I may need to head outside. I don't think there's anything right here. I may need to head outside. Alright, so let's go ahead. Get this thing going. Tilt that. This is a really cool puzzle. Alright, so if we're right here... I have a feeling that tonight's gonna be... Okay! What if I just did this? No, that doesn't work. That does not work. So I need to tilt it. So I need to get the blue flame. Where can I get a blue flame? Right there. Come on. There you go. My torch is badly damaged. I knew. Okay, so now, woo, just don't fall. We gotta rush this all the way to the other side, so that way we can open up that ball. And then I guess we just gotta control it coming down over here. Wish I could run, but if I run, that puts out the blue flame. I mean, this seems right. Hopefully. If not, if we do open it up, I'll probably just use my my magneto powers. Okay, just fall. Ooh. Bam. Oh. Oh, okay, I see what that did. So this thing, yeah, I can't control it like that, but I can. So there it goes right there. Okay, so what I'm gonna do now? So what if I did this? Drop. That did nothing. No. Drop. Okay, that should move it. That did not move it. Alright. So maybe tilting it? Because if I tilt it, it doesn't look... Never mind. There we go. There it goes. Follow that ball. Whee! Nope. And there it goes. So there you go, the final terminal. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Alright, fall down. Turn this on, and then all we gotta do is fight Fire Blight Ganon, right? Pretty sure it's gonna be Fire Blight Ganon. We had,
Nice! That was the last terminal. Now go ahead and start up the main control unit. There should be a new glowing mark on your map. You're gonna need to make your way over to that. Stay focused, little guy.
You got it, brother. Alright, so it's on the top. Boop, 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 boop. Yeah, I'm stuck here. Alright. Let's go ahead and flip it back up. And now, that was a pretty fast dungeon. We're gonna go ahead and do the Great Frostblade. This thing's right here in the middle. Alright, let's turn it on. Fire Blight Ganon.
Watch yourself now. That ugly pain in the crag is Ganon's handiwork. Thing got the best of me 100 years ago. Good luck, little guy. Go get him!
You got it, brother.
Watch out for that sword.
Whoa, you weren't kidding. Oh! That's doing no damage. Holy crap. Now let's switch over to, I go to Stone Smasher. I guess that's my strongest one. And I do need to heal up. For the heal up part, we'll go with this. Bam! Whoa, buddy. Oh, yeah. Ow, that really hurt. Get up, Link. I am okay. Especially after some of this. Oh, okay, whatever. Was that good enough? I guess it was. Okay, so let's use the Royal Bowl and switch it over to the ice arrows. Trying to, but he's too far up. Man, I'm getting critical hits. Oh, never mind. Stop running away, damn it. Fine, I'm just firing arrows at you. There we go, second phase. He just kept backing off. Come on, this isn't a boxing match. Stop acting like Floyd Mayweather, man. Get back. Whoa, fire. Fire, fire.
That flaming ball is dangerous.
Is it no? So. Holy crap. Get behind something. I don't know what he's gonna do. Holy crap! So what do I do? Oh, you know what? Here, take that. That was quick thinking there. Ah, damn you. There you go. Ow, that hurt. Alright, we'll eat that. Ha ha! Dude, oh my gosh, these critical hits I'm getting with my bow. Look at that! Oh, that was a bad one. Alright, come on. Holy crap.
Now's your chance.
Come on. There we go. Ooh. I'm just gonna fire my arrows, because... Look at this guy. He's just running away. Wow, that last one was dead on his eye. There you go. Still got him in his eye. Nice, there's my heart piece. That's exactly what I wanted. It's what I'm waiting for. And I think I'm able to get another heart piece too. I think I have 4 orbs. Like, how many heart pieces do you need to get until you reach your second life bar? Holy crap. Yeah, I know, I think I got all the freaking treasure chests anyway, so let's just do it.
Great work, little guy. I owe you big for this. Because of you, my spirit is finally free. Can't thank you enough. I feel like I should apologize. I was doing all I could to protect Hyrule when that thing got the best of me. Sorry that me resting with the rubble caused such a mess. The good news is, Ruthania is now back under our control. That means that our century-old Ganon beatdown plan can finally go into effect. I'm gonna take this down the mountain. I'll have a better shot at Ganon there. And then, once you've made your way into Hyrule Castle, we're gonna light that thing up. I wanna give you something. It's a special power of mine called Daruk's Protection. It's no good to me now that I'm a spirit, but it might be useful for you. Here it comes! From this moment forth, the power of protection from the depths of my soul now lives inside you. Good luck, little guy. And give my regards to the princess. set here. Now we just gotta wait for the perfect shot. Once Link is in the castle, Rudania will unleash an epic blast. Ganon won't know what hit him. Hyrule looks pretty good from up here, even after 100 years. The old rolling grounds sure are a sight for sore eyes. I wonder how the Gorons fared after the Great Calamity. I sure hope everyone down there is still going strong after every... Huh? Hey! Look at that! Still going strong indeed! Ha!
Link, thanks to you, all of the divine beasts have returned to us, and the spirits of the champions are free. We will all be awaiting your clash with Ganon at Hyrule Castle.
All right. Free the divine beast adventure log. Let's see, where do I need to go now? So if I'm looking at it, it's telling me to go... Nowhere. Oh, Divine Beast Varuta. So that's where I need to go. Just right down there. So just straight ahead. Hey, brother. Thanks so much for appeasing Redania. Goro, I don't exactly know what you're doing in Redania, but, well, it seems I've calmed down, girl. You know, while I was up there, I could have sworn I saw Lord Daruk standing on top of Redania. I wonder, was that his ghost? I don't know how to explain it, but somehow I feel a lot braver now, Goro. Oh, that's right. I talked to Boss about you, and he said to bring you to him. An order from Boss can't be refused. Move it, Goro. Ah, you damn Ninja Turtle Pokemon. Let's go. Oh, dang, he just rolled over there fast. They didn't even do the animation. Damn, my speed is super fast. I still got two. Ooh, get over, Fireproof Lizard. Oh, holy hotness. Look at you talking up a woman in the middle of the night. That's not what I... Oh, that's too bad. Who are... Oh, really? I'm Romala, as you can see. I'm from the Gerudo region. I came from the jewel that are to be found in Goron City. The eruptions on Death Mountain have finally come to a stop. As a result, we started restocking jewels. Oh, do you have an amber, too? Some amber, too? I need a whole lot of them. Bring me 10 of them. I'll buy them from you. Okay. So the jewel trade.
Hmm, it's you. Yunabu told me everything. You really are something else, brother. You know that? I can't believe you conquered Redania and color me impressed. But good grief, did you have to do it just when my back pain went away? I was all ready and raring to go at Redania myself. Now you've gone and made it look like I was just vibing about my back pain this whole time. Imagine that, me!
He did the laugh for me.
Oh, and I'm also happy to see Yonobo finally got his act together. I know that you're doing as well. But enough about back padding and other such nonsense. Take a look at this. That divine beast Von Redania has calmed down and returned to his peaceful ways. Now we can go back to digging our ore around Death Mountain. Alright, I've got to thank you, brother. What am I getting? There's some treasure in my house. Grab it, keep it, it's yours. It's a sharp blade that Daruk himself once wielded. I'm sure you'll be able to make good use of it. However, Well, as a Hylian, you probably already know this, but apparently 100 years ago, the Hylian champion had a legendary blade, the sword that sealed the darkness. That sword is rumored to sleep in the Lost Woods just west of here. I bet you'd like to find it, eh? You should go looking.
Alright, so that's complete. Yee! But I want to grab... Oh, here it is. It's right in the middle. Next to everything that's gray. Boulder Breaker! Hell yeah! Let's go. So, with that in mind, I need to choose a mission. Free the Divine Beast. Alright, where do I need to go for this one? Do I need to go back to Kakariko Village? Yes, I do. So we're going to head over here to Tala, Na, whatever that shrine is. And then we're going to fly down to the village and speak to Impa. Because that is what needs to happen. And then from there, in the next episode, we'll probably go to the Lost Woods and gather the Master Sword. I don't know. Maybe. Maybe not. We'll see. Depending on how I feel. If I feel great, I'll do it. I always feel great. And look at that. Oh, so is that the order we're supposed to do it in? Is it supposed to be the bird, the camel, the lizard, and then the elephant? Because usually it's been, like, the elephant was first, and then the next one we did the camel, and then that was in front of that, and then we did the bird, and that one was in front of the camel, and then we did the lizard, but that one's only in front of the elephant. Where am I going again? Oh, yeah, down here. Whee! Whee! Alright, so let's go down here. Oh! We're good. Just get up here. And I want to pray to this. Because I have 5 and I want another heart container. I think I'm good on stamina. You know, one whole complete bar seems pretty good. But you can never have too many hearts. Now I want to see, is this going to make me the second bar? No, it's not. How many bars is that? I can't count from here. Like, I'm looking at it. I feel like I'm going to lose count. Let's see. So next to the P is 5, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We have 15? Hey, do, baby. Let me get some of those apples. Thank you. Alright, now let's go up. Talk to Impa. Love the speed. It seems you have visited all the locations. Okay. 100 years ago, you and the princess were quite close. You were a comfort and encouraging presence to her as she struggled each day to fulfill her destiny. That was why she believes in you, and why she has the strength to fight Ganon all alone. Link, the princess. Please hurry and save our princess. She has been fighting all alone for 100 years. By the way, how are you faring thus far? I sense it. Their presence. Daruk, Urbosa, Ravali, Mipha. 100 years ago, I put my life on the line to fight alongside everyone. But I could not protect them. They died without fulfilling their destinies. I have lived all this time thinking they died in vain. But this energy I feel from their presence. It seems they have not given up. I can also sense that they were all overjoyed to see you again. Especially Mipha. Now you all serve the same purpose. Now it is the time to attack Calamity Ganon while he is weak. Hurry to the princess. Go, now. I believe you'll find Calamity Ganon in Hyrule Castle. Even with blessings of the Divine Beast on your side, you must be careful. Calamity Ganon will be protected. Be prepared for anything. Free the Divine Beast. Complete. Okay, what about the sword that seals evil? You know, I would have expected you to tell me something about it, not some Goron. But apparently, I'm wrong. Apparently, the Goron knows more than you do. So, with that note, if I would have hit this... Did it lay an egg? Holy crap! Holy crap! Ah! It's just like a link to the past. Ow! Oh. I give. They don't stop! Ah! Oh, crap. Did they stop? Okay, they stopped. Alright, what if I went back to that cuckoo? Is he gonna be mad at me? Sorry. What up, cuckoo? Okay, I won't hit you again. Oh, that's cool that they kept it in for this long. But I'm gonna end off the episode here. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed it, hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe to catch more Zelda in the next episode. We're gonna head to the Lost Woods, which I'm gonna believe is this area right here. It's a great Hyrule forest. This has to be the Lost Woods. And this pink tree right in the middle, that has to be the Great Deku Tree. Hey, Lake Saria. Wasn't that the name of, Mido Swamp? I know that. I don't know Meeker Island. But I know those two. That was from Ocarina of Time. The guy who was a dick that didn't let us pass to the Great Deku Tree. And this sweet, sweet girl who taught us this, like, the forest melody. But yeah. So the next episode, we're gonna go there. And we're gonna go get the sword that seals the evil. We're gonna get the Master Sword. I almost forgot the name. Can't forget the name. Master Sword. But thanks again, and until next time, have yourselves a good one, and I'll see you later. Make a wish. Bye!